Yes.
We have our children holding hands at the end.
Wait.
He's going to walk to the other end. And when he's ready, he's going to call him. He'll avoid all the obstacles.
Excellent. Lovely.
Well done, boy. And then he's going to show off his agility skills. So we'll go there. You guys will pick up. He'll be down at the end.
That's it. And then I'll just come. We'll go down to this corner because you can get up.